So.
Food Bear Line!
Okay.
Hey, Alex.
Okay.
We should shout out my guitar tech, Aaron Bagby, on the lap steel over there.
We sure should. We sure as shit should.
That's my boy! You're my boy, dude!
Make some noise!
He's tuning guitars, playing the lap steel, living the dream. That's my boy!
What doesn't this man do? You guys. Holy shit, I kind of want to just stop for a second.
I know, we've been going back to back.
Take a beat, if that's okay. Can we just look at you for a minute? Woo. This is crazy. I can't fucking believe this worked, honestly.
I cannot. Well, we kind of did it, though.
When we pitched this part of the show, everyone was like, what the fuck are you thinking? Stop it. Here we are. Doing the damn thing. I can't believe it's been 20 years. Holy shit. I know. Me neither. How many of you guys have been with us for about 20 years? Is anyone going... Just me for all that time.
Ryan's mom is here, so she definitely has been there, because that's where you fucking started this damn. In her basement. Kathy, where are you, Miss Kathy and Dennis? Where are you guys? Right there? In the middle? Give it up for the Rogers, they let us borrow their fucking basement. They gave us their basement to start this band, and Ryan would be like, get the fuck out of here. Stop eating my food. You need to eat your fridge.
We have a lot of family and friends here tonight. I want to say thank you to all of you for being here. It means a lot. I know a lot of people traveled in. I know a lot of you guys traveled in from far and wide as well, so thank you for that. Pretty incredible thing. I feel as though after being in this band for 20 years, we're very, very fortunate to have a fan base that has rolled with us through a lot of musical changes, a lot of vibe changes, record to record, a lot of highs and lows. And the fact that you kind of celebrate all of it with us through the years means the fucking world, because you guys are the ride or dies. It's not often that an artist bands even last this long, so we're very grateful that you guys are still here rocking with us. Thank you. I could say a million fucking things tonight. But I think we should just play another song. You guys might know this one. It's become quite a Home Depot staple, actually.
Or like Kroger's. And Staples as well.
I hear it in grocery stores all the time. I'll be walking down the aisle, and I'll just hear something that sounds vaguely familiar, like a weird dream. What the fuck is that? And it's always this part that gets me. It's the part that reminds me. It goes, oh, whoa, you know that part? Sing it. Yeah, it's that one. I'm always like, oh shit, that's our song. And then I grab my LaCroix and I head out. One more time. Oh, one, two, three, sing! Fuck yeah. A little bit later in the song, you're gonna join me on that, okay? Everyone's gonna do it together. This song is called Good Time.
Just felt right. I won't forget the good times. up. I'll hate them goodbye, but I won't forget the kids I
see.
Incredible.